Last lecture we are learning the kinds of the sentence. There are four kinds of the sentence. First is assertive, second imperative, third interrogative, and fourth was exclamatory sentence. But now we are the sentence in chapter number first, exercise number 3. Turn into jumble words. Means this sentence we are changed into the assertive sentence. This sentence, feeding is Richard's hands. How to this sentence change into that assertive sentence? So first we are find the subject. Which is the subject? You have no hands and Richard's, both are you like that subject, and one we know object. For we are take a Richard. After you have to find the verb. Verb is feeding and is both are verb. But first we are put the helping verb. Is the to be form we are right here. Richard is. Next is feeding. Richard is feeding. Hands here, the hands. So you have to remember the hands. The hands. This type sentence we have changed into that. Very easily find the subject, verb, and object. And at last we have put that full stop. First letter is capital letter. Means when we have learned this sentence, assertive sentence, change into assertive sentence, first subject, and subject of first letter is capital letter. And at last we have put that full stop. Means S plus B plus O, yeah, oblique other word, this type, and last to the full stop. This is the pattern of the assertive sentence. Second sentence, them showed. Them showed the policeman. The policeman waited. Now, my dear students, you find the sentence in the first subject. Then showed the policeman waited. So, what is the subject? First, you find the policeman, you take the subject. Means, jumble means arrange this word into the sentence. First, we arrange the policeman. Policeman. After verb, them showed the way dog. Which is the verb? Showed. The policeman showed the way them. Yeah, them the way. Them the way. At last we have put that full stop. This time you arrange that sentence, make a complete meaningful sentence. We have remembered that. What is the definition of the sentence? A group of words that make a complete sense but meaningful sentence. It is called a sentence. The policeman showed them the way. Policeman ne unko us raste pe dekha. This time. The third sentence. Mother us for. Again, bear. Now you should hear mother us for again bear. The sentence, you like the meaningful? No. You arrange the sentence into the meaningful. First, what is the subject? Mother, good. Mother. Next one, verb. Verb is packed. Mother packed a cat for us. Now you are understand that in the sentence means jumbled a word. That time you make an error in the sentence and meaningful word. Number 4. Build we have sand castle. Sand castle. A beach. Now this sentence you make yourself first after I give the answers. Good, good try. And you write in your note also. So first, what the verb? First we are fine. Subject, verb means we have built a beach near the sand castle. This time the sentence is meaning completely. Make a meaning for the first we write that we have what we have built a beach. We have built sand castle. Sand castle near the beach. We have built a. You put here a. A sand castle near the beach. Understand, dear students? There are 4 sentences here. Now you copyright in your book, notebook. This sentence is also given in your textbook, English Elementary English Grammar and Compositions, exercise number 3, chapter 1. Write the 4 sentences and number 5, you write yourself in your notebook. Okay. Now we write the next exercise. Now we are learning the sentence change into the interrogative sentence. Make interrogative sentence. Exercise number 4. Now we are learning. In last lecture, make an interrogative sentence, use the inversion questions and WH questions. So WH means we are understand who, where, when, and how. But we are understand you here, who, where, and when. When we are use the verb who, first we are remove the noun, Kavita, means noun. Who bought a beautiful painting from the exhibition? So your answer is Kavita. So you first type method right here. Who bought a beautiful painting painting from the exhibitions exhibition and last we have put the question marks. Now this sentence also we make where is use of the place, which is the place. So here you are from the exhibition, it is place. So you write here the question, first you write the where did Kavita got Kavita by a beautiful painting. Last we put the question mark. There are two things in the sentence you have, noun and place. We have made the use of that who and where. Both that they are made a sentence. Now again you understand, first sentence is given this side. Kavita bought a beautiful painting from the exhibitions. So you find that noun, place and time, but the time is did not given in this sentence. We have made a sentence only two times. Kavita bought a beautiful painting from the exhibition, use the who and make a interrogative sentence. So only you remove that now, who bought a beautiful painting from the exhibitions. Second sentence, remove the place from the exhibitions. उसने कहां से पेंटिंग खरीदी, तो वेयर डिड कविता बाय अ ब्यूटीफुल पेंटिंग. तुम्हें यहां क्वेश्चन होगा कि व्हाई डू यू यूज द डिड एंड यू चेंज द बाय. डिड इज द फॉर्म ऑफ पास्ट टेंस, द पास्ट टेंस एंड मेन फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. वी आर यूज द नेगेटिव सेंटेंस एंड इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस. थर्ड सेंटेंस, नो आई एम नॉट. तो क्वेश्चन से पता चल जाता है कि एक सेंटेंस आंसर है, उसका क्या बनाना है इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस. तुम क्या नहीं हो वो बता रहे हैं. नो आई एम नॉट, नो मैं नहीं हूं, तो तुम क्या नहीं हो. वैसे क्वेश्चन की बात आस्क योरसेल्फ, तुम्हें या तुम्हें कोई और क्वेश्चन पूछे आर यू कैप्ट, तो यू से नो आई एम नॉट. नेक्स्ट है आर यू डॉक्टर. अभी तुम स्टडी कर रहे हो तो तुम डॉक्टर कैसे हो गए, तो उसका आंसर यही होगा. तुम्हें ऐसे क्वेश्चन यहां लिखना है कि यू आर नॉट, तुम नहीं हो. तो यहां वैसे भी क्वेश्चन का आंसर हो सकता है आर यू डॉक्टर, ऐसे क्वेश्चन मार्क कर सकते हो. या तुम डॉक्टर की जगह पे जो तुम नहीं हो, यू आर नॉट हियर, यू आर राइट देयर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल अभी तुम टीचर नहीं हो तो तुम यहां लिख सकते हो टीचर. जो तुम नहीं हो वही लिखना है. तुम अभी फॉर एग्जाम्पल पुलिसमैन नहीं हो तो तुम्हें पुलिसमैन लिखना है. वैसे तुम्हें जो नहीं हो वो तुम यहां लिख सकते हो. नो आई एम नॉट, उसका आंसर उसका क्वेश्चन ही है आर यू डॉक्टर. दैट टाइम यू से नो आई एम नॉट, मैं अभी डॉक्टर नहीं हूं. या वैसे कोई मेरे को पूछे आर यू टीचर, तो यू से दैट नो आई एम नॉट टीचर. आर यू पुलिसमैन, तो यू से नो आई एम नॉट पुलिसमैन. दिस शॉर्ट आंसर्स. एंड नाउ सेकंड, मिस शर्मा इज टीचिंग हर पीपल्स हिस्ट्री. यहां है मिस शर्मा जो है वो टीचिंग करवा रही है. क्या करवा रही है, वो हिस्ट्री करवा रही है. किसके साथ करवा रही है, अपने स्टूडेंट को. समझ तो तुम यहां से व्हाट से क्वेश्चन आ सकते हो. व्हाट इज यहां से what से या who से भी ले सकते हो क्वेश्चन, ऐसा नहीं है कि हाँ what से लेना, who से भी ले सकते हो क्वेश्चन। who is teaching her people's history, कौन अपने बच्चों को हिस्ट्री सिखा रहा है, तो उसका आंसर होगा मिशन मैन। यहाँ उसमें ऑब्जेक्ट दिया गया है हिस्ट्री, तो what से भी बना सकते हो, तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हम बना देते हैं who से। who is teaching who is teaching history, yeah who is teaching ऐसे भी बना सकते हो तुम क्वेश्चंस। who is teaching history, मिस शर्मा इज टीचिंग हिस्ट्री, किसको पढ़ा रही है, whom, तो हर पीपल्स से भी क्वेश्चन बना बन सकता है। और व्हाट से बनाया था मैं, बना नहीं था मैं, वैसे व्हाट इज मिस शर्मा, मिस What is Miss Sharma teaching? हर पीपल लिखना है लिख सकते हैं और नहीं लिखते तो भी यहाँ कंप्लीट ना पड़े आंसर है क्वेश्चन मिस यहाँ है। What is Miss Sharma teaching? Miss Sharma क्या पढ़ा रही है, हिस्ट्री, किसको पढ़ा रही है, तब लिख सकते हो हर पीपल। इसी तरह से तुम्हें ये दो सेंटेंस है, तो यहाँ तुम्हें ऑलरेडी देयर आर गिवन दैट six sentence, one is complete for you in textbook में दिया गया है complete करके, यहाँ two, three and four हमने पढ़े हैं, तो अभी बाकी कौन से रहे, five and six you write in your notebook, it help your textbook। now next exercise, exercise number five, friends we have learned to exercise number 5, but you have remember where is the exercise number 5, abhi 6 6 rahe ho to 5 kaha hai, you have questions, but 5 is also jumble letter, you are arrange yourself, we have learned this sentence in the exercise number 3, exercise number 3 and 5, exercise number 3 and 5 both are same, wo kaise hai dono same hai, तो 5 3 तुमने सीखी है, तो 5 नंबर की यू काउंट राइट योर सेल्फ, अपने आप ही लिखनी है। अभी नाउ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6, चेंज इनटू एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस, अभी तुम्हें यहां एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस कैसे बनाना है वो, तो एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस बनाने के लिए हमें सबसे पहले तो एक चीज व्हाट एंड सेकंड थिंग्स हाउ चाहिए, वेयर वी आर यूज द हाउ एंड व्हाट, सो यू सी इन द सेंटेंस, in this sentence you are find that article a before the adjective your adverb, that time we are use the what, now in this sentence first we are solve, she is wearing a lovely gown, you write the answer first, you write that what a lovely gown wearing she is, and last you put that exclamation mark, what a lovely gown wearing she is, miss usne jo hai wo, mrs ya miss jo hai wo usne lovely, miss gown jo pehna hai wo bahut beautiful hai, वैसे second sentence है वहाँ पे you are very kind, तुम्हें इस सेंटेंस में देख सकते हो बेटा कि यहाँ पे यू हैव नॉट फाइंड आर्टिकल ए या ए एन, वर्ड से जब बनता है तब ए या ए एन तुम्हें यूज करना है, क्या यूज करना है, ए या ए एन है तो तुम्हें आसानी से फाइंड कर सकते हो, इसमें एडजेक्टिव दिया गया है वेरी, लेकिन आर्टिकल नहीं दिए गए। तो इस दिस टाइप सेंटेंस व्हेन यू फाइंड द वेरी तभी तुम्हें क्या समझ लेना है हाउ से यूज करना है, किससे, जब तुम्हें ऐसा लगे कि हाउ कब यूज करना है तो वेरी मिल जाए तब तुम्हें इससे बनाना है हाउ से, और दिस सेंटेंस में से वेरी को कंपल्सरी ओमिट कर देना है। तो हाउ आंसर ऐसे होगा हाउ काइंड, हाउ काइंड यू आर, कंप्लीट सेंटेंस नो, अभी भी कुछ बात है। व्हाट इज दिस नॉट कंप्लीट सेंटेंस, एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क। नाउ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस इन दिस सेंटेंस, फर्स्ट व्हेन यू सी द आर्टिकल ए आई एम बिफोर दैट एक्सिलेटेड दैट टाइम यू स्टार्ट द सेंटेंस विथ व्हाट एंड यू सी द वेरी दैट टाइम यू रिमूव द वेरी एंड पुट इन प्लेस ऑफ द वेरी हाउ and start the sentence and in a complete sentence and at last we put the exclamation mark. Now next sentence, sentence number four, sentence number three, Rama was making a lot of noise in his room. First, change into exclamatory sentence. What we find first, we make the sentence with what ya how. What ya how. That time you remember, when we start the sentence with what, we find the article an in this sentence. E ya an. So in this sentence, a is given here. And when we start the sentence, exclamatory sentence start with that how, we are find that very. So in this sentence you have to say here, so first we have find that article, the sentence is making with, may start with what, good. You write this time what a lot of noise making Rama was. Put that exclamation mark. Now you have questions. Sir, where we put the in his room? It is not needed in this sentence. You write also you are omitting this verse. What a lot of noise making Rama. And also you have put there in the what a lot of noise making in his room Rama was. You have also written here, but did not needed in this sentence. What a lot of noise making Rama was. Rama kitna awaaz karta rahi thi. Ram miss kiske room mein? To she jo Rama hai wo her he is hai. To wo kiske room mein aa chuki? Uske room mein awaaz kar rahi thi. Rama was. Now that you have very understood and read the second pattern this time, what a lot of noise making in his room Ram was, and exclamation mark. Exclamation marks you have to guess. Now you are understand this sentence, how to change into the exclamatory sentence. Exactly, sentence change into exclamatory sentence. Now you learn, I have been very foolish, and she is very kind. What the sentence use the help of that? How and make exclamatory sentence. Also this sentence use the how and make a exclamatory sentence. It is, you write in the notebook, and this fourth and five number sentence you write the answer with yourself. It is your homework. Thank you.